2016. Tell them to stop teaming up with Big Pharma to take performance-enhancing drugs and the covertly drug the competition if they're uncontrolled. Yes. Man, man, the fuck up. We're in real martial arts, not cheating. Come on, come on.
Martial arts have an accompanying moral code. It's about preserving tradition, culture, spiritual heritage, and that moral code. When you cheat and take performance-enhancing drugs, when you change the nature of martial arts to not reflect transferable skills that include combat skills, armed combat and otherwise, and self-defense, you are not doing martial arts. Taking cutting-edge drugs to avoid the drug tests at fucking, you know, UFC competitions isn't martial arts. The cheating isn't martial arts. The competition isn't martial arts. Sparring is a traditional form of martial arts competition. He with the best sparring skills is the top martial artist. Stop being cheaters. Stop being dishonorable. You are dishonoring your ancestors and your cultures. You are not honoring them. What you're doing is not martial arts. It is cheating and dishonor.